Hey guys, welcome to my channel Pretty Parsi Cook. My name is Roshni and today I'm going to share with you a mutton mince dish made with dill leaves. We call it Suva Kheema. This is mince with dill. The infusion of dill leaves in the mince really gives it a different flavor that you must try. So let's get cooking.